Well, tonight marks the second night of Hanukkah, and the community is celebrating the holiday with a first-of-its-kind event. About an hour ago, the group, the Center for Jewish Life Downtown, held its first-ever public menorah lighting in the Elmwood Village. It's located just outside M&T Bank. The public menorah is one of 15,000 that is lit worldwide.
That's a beautiful menorah there, too. Would you like